morning, good afternoon, good evening. Welcome to Prince Miller Entertainment TV channel. Subscribe to the channel. Follow us on Twitter. It's a P Miller ENT. We're on Instagram, Facebook. It's a Prince Miller Entertainment. So, guys, welcome to another edition of our Press Play. Today is the 10th of November 2020. As we continue to mourn Boss G, Mdara Jinimbi, and friends, Anika Monas, we attend a businessman and a socialite, a genius, Jinimbi Kadungure's burial at his mansion in Lombosha on Saturday. Are expected to wear all white, you know, with his trademark dressing for the lavish parties he used to host. His family confirmed the requirement, saying it was part of his funeral plan. In an interview, Anika ne Herald, big up to Herald, Jinimbi's elder sister Juliet said her brother used to tell them that he wanted a huge send-off. Genius was a fun and loving character. She said he always reminded us about how he wanted his funeral to be conducted. In fact, he had a plan and always said, did it big. So make sure my funeral, you do big things. Take time planning for it. Check my requirements well. And one of the things is that I want everyone who will be at my funeral to be dressed in all white, no matter who. Please make sure you emphasize that. Remember, I'm an all white guy. The all white should be on the day of burial. Juliet said, according to the plan, that we have to wait for his other friends who are abroad to arrive for the burial. You would say, make sure you get in touch with my other friends abroad and wait for them to come. She says, that is why we are saying for now the funeral will begin on Thursday. For now, people are gathered at our father's residence, which is 400 meters away from Jinimbi's mansion. We've set up a tent because there are lots of people coming from all walks of life, and we could not accommodate them at the mansion. Julie said that there will be two tents pitched for the wake. There will be a tent for friends and fans, then a VIP tent. She said, he'll be buried on Saturday in his yard as he wished to. It is very difficult for us as a family, and we can't request the public to respect us and avoid spreading malicious rumors. For now, we've put a family spokesperson who is Clement Kadungure. Anything you hear which is not from him is not true. Juliet said the family was not barring people from mourning Jinimbi at his mansion, as being reported on social media, but the reason why the funeral was on the other side was to accommodate everyone. You may think the yard is big, but it is not big to accommodate everyone. As you know, many people were coming, she said. Like I said, we decided to pitch tents at the open space near my father's house. It is also for the security of the house. Julia said that Jinimbi always wished for his house to be turned into a museum or a hotel upon his demise. We are going to invite some local artists so they will perform on Friday, when his body lies in the state at his mansion. She said, remember, Genius owned G Entertainment, where he promoted some local artists, so we will do his wishes, and they will also be dressed in white. Chief Executive Officer of Jinimbi's G4K Security Company, Dr. Peter Gwaza, said some people were coming with the intention of stealing Jinimbi's property. We already caught two people who had stolen plastic chairs. He said, again, the house has a lot of property that needs to be protected. I expect the decision by the family to have the funeral outside the mansion. This is what guys Zugritiga on Thursday to Friday, and Jinimbi will be buried on Saturday. All white party if you are going to Jinimbi's funeral in the world. All white, and all white, all white, Munwese, all white. This is what the family is saying. So guys, we're gonna keep you up to date with the whole funeral of Jinimbi, and the funeral arrangements and everything. Although some people are saying, but Jinimbi, after I started drinking and driving, people are not talking about it, you know. As you all know, the man was a guy who loves fast cars, he loves women too. So people are not talking about it. So there's a mixed feeling also on social media regarding to this. So guys, let's talk in the comment section. And remember to subscribe to the channel. This is another edition of Press Play. Press up.